your brain doesn't know it's alive until it learns about itself?
Well, this is a great question. And in fact, consciousness usually doesn't evolve until our frontal lobes really start developing. And we start to become increasingly more conscious as we grow up. Like when we're kids, we kind of live on autopilot. We're just unconsciously responding in the state of absorption with the world we experience. Right? And we develop the way we are, a lot of which is conditioning.